guys, and good morning. Welcome to this week's episode of the Talk Around Town Show. Hi, what's going on, guys?
How are you?
Hi.
I noticed that you have a, what is that called, a head wrap?
It is a head wrap, yes.
Head wrap.
Thank you for getting it right, because a lot of times people will call it a do-rag. It's not a do-rag.
What's the difference? Because I don't wear either.
Well, right now I'm bald, so okay. I don't need a do-rag. But a do-rag is, you know, normally I have waves.
Yeah.
And you put the do-rag on.
By normally you have waves. You haven't had waves in about a year, so.
Has it been a year?
It's been a year.
Whatever. The point is, people are used to seeing me with epic waves. And part of that process is you're brushing the hair and you're putting the do-rag on. You tie it around. You keep it on while you're asleep.
Oh, to keep the waves
intact. It sets the hair. Exactly. Mm-hmm. This is just, it's a cultural statement. It's a fashion statement. It's something I've been wearing.
Because it's 35 degrees out.
That's also true.
Yes,
that's also true.
Warm,
and
bald head.
I was like, turtleneck. What goes good with a turtleneck? Head wrap. And I haven't worn one in a very long time. So I was like, I'll just throw this on my danky head.
Well, we've never seen you with one. It looks good.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. Thank you. Thank you. I do my best with my.
So it's about to get loud in here because we have DJ Young South and DJ Private coming on the show in just a little bit.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Yo!
DJ stuff. And,
so exciting.
And have a spinoff later. But first, we have a raffle prize to give away. We have
Sweet.
The two books Ooh. That we went over a couple weeks ago when we did our Take Me Home Huey episode, and Regina Edwards from YWCA Arizona was on.
Nice. Mm-hmm.
But we have these two books, and the books are autographed. So it's the book about Vietnam, Nam Vet,
mm-hmm.
and the other one about living with PTSD. So the way this works is we just took everybody in our Members Club newsletter, and if you're not part of it, go to thetalkaroundtownshow.com and please sign up now.
Now.
You clearly didn't win if you're not part of it.
Clearly.
Clearly. But you can win future raffles. So go sign up for free, and we don't spam you. We don't try to sell anything to you. We just send you our episodes when they come out and give you free things. So first winner, chosen randomly, is Doyce Lee, one of our viewers from China. And
Hi,
Doyce, you have 3 days from the time that our producers email you to email us back and have us send you the books for free. And if you don't, then you forfeit your prize.
Oh.
So who's our runner-up?
Gene Duger? Dauger?
Doer, maybe?
Doer?
I don't think you pronounce the G when it's next to an H.
Gene, we'll go ahead and email you, and you
Gene
are
D.
our... Gene D, you're our runner-up. Mm-hmm. And we have a third winner if the first two don't respond.
Yes, that is George Pryor from California.
From 10 Cokes a Day, who was on our show last year.
Last
the guy that drank. And then, remember how in our interview we asked if there was a follow-up and he said he was going to do 10 Diet Cokes?
Yeah.
He's now done 10 Diet Cokes a day.
Really?
We'll be right back with DJ Young South and DJ Pryor.
Yo, yo!
Pets are clever. A dog can turn a pool into the world's largest belly flop. Turn an outstretched paw into a handshake. And turn your backyard into a launch pad. Cats can turn a ball of foil into a game of keep away and a closet into an ambush. With nothing more than their own happiness at being with you, pets can turn an empty day into a full one. To us, that is clever.
Back to the Talk Around Town Show. Joining me now is DJ Private, who's been on our show last season, and DJ Young South. Thank you guys for being here.
Very welcome. How you doing?
Good. So tell us what you're going to do today. I see these consoles in front of you, and you have a speaker hooked up. So what are you going to do on the show?
Just a little real quick mix, basically, you know, going back and forth. You'll do a song or two, and I'll do a song or two, just going in, trying to match each other and make sure everybody has a good time.
So now, and Young South, how do you know each other?
Actually, this is my father. He got me into DJing. I've been signed up ever since.
And your motivations are different too, right?
Very different. I just love people. I love people. I love seeing people happy, dance. Like I said, getting the crowd going. You never know. You can trigger someone's memory. You know, from back in the day, you can play a night 50 song, 80 song, 70, stuff like that.
He has no idea what you're talking about.
I know a little something.
You're part of an online radio station too. You want to tell us a little bit about that, and then I'll let you do your work?
Sure. It's with I'm Elite Radio, which is IMELITERadio.com. And you can also, like I said, go online, hit up the app, just go on Google and search I'm Elite Radio, and you can find it through there. And there's an app you run through your phone, iOS, or things like that.
Perfect. Thank you so much for being here, guys. That's I Am Elite Radio. Go check it out, and we're going to let these guys do their thing. We'll be right back.
control. We came to party rock. Everybody is on. Shots, 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 shots.
Anything y'all could do with y'all machines, I could do, but I could also do better with my voice.
Skittles.
Skittles. Aaron, 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 Aaron. No, no, no. Terrible, 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 terrible.
Yeah, okay.
Man, we're giving a big, huge shout out, man, to Private. You know, I've never known your spin name. What is your spin name?
DJ Young South.
DJ Young South. Young's, it's terrible because I've known this dude for years and years and years and years. Seriously, some of the hottest DJs in the entire city, y'all. I mean, and I follow these guys. Follow them online. Both of y'all, man. How can they find y'all or follow y'all if they need to get y'all for events or parties or what have you?
Just look up DJ Young South. Easy. Young the regular way. South the regular way. And DJ. Just put that together. Look me up on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. Doesn't matter. You'll find me.
623-332-0175 or Paul Torres on Facebook or AZ's DJ Private on Google.
I was about to say I'm gonna need you to get like an Instagram or something so people can find you. Facebook.
Just go to Google and AZ's DJ Private, and you know you'll find me.
Don't forget to comment and share. Let us know exactly who you feel won the spinoff, and we'll be back right after this.
Welcome back to the Talk Around Town Show. Thank you so much for joining us. Go to thetalkaroundtownshow.com. Sign up for our Members Club newsletter for more fun raffles. Our season's ending pretty soon, so we're going to give away some stuff. So check it out. We'll see you guys next week.